Well, it's the following day, and now I'm gonna glue up all those little 3/4 by 3/4 pieces I milled up yesterday. I'm gonna glue those to the sheets of plywood and get ready to put this box together. And the method I'm gonna be using, just gonna be pumping epoxy and adding silica. Okay, I'm gonna start the gluing process. Let me try a brush, see if this works. Okay, this piece I just put on here, that is going to be the piece that I attach when it's standing upright. That's going to get attached to the bottom of the boat. This piece right here is an attachment point to attach to the seat. This is the lean back seat. And this is a place that I can attach it directly to the seat. And the glue is getting thick. Okay. Because I'm almost done gluing. For this batch. Now to line up those nails again. Coming in half inch. I get a little more thickened epoxy mixed up. And I spread that out. Glue on the face of this thing. I want to put on just enough. I'm going to fill all the gaps and squeeze out, but not too much where it's a lot of cleanup. It's all oozing out. Okay, I got two finished nails with the heads pointed out just a little bit to help me align where the whole nails already came out of. If I see any place I need an extra nail, I can just do that too. All right, let me work on the other side. Just needs a little gap. What the hell? Don't cry over spilled epoxy. Right, that should be good. So, I want to do that front. I could do a top piece. Or I could do that side. I should do this top piece. That'll hold the box together better when I take that side off. So, dry in the ground. Let's do it. It's on bolts end grain, that should hold good. All One piece left to go. So let me throw that up there. Pull that off, glue it. Nails in it. Okay, that ties that together good. So, we'll leave this alone. And tomorrow, pull the nails, router it, sand it up, and get ready for fiberglassing. So it's the following day, the epoxy setup. I'm just gonna pull these nails, and then I'm gonna break out the router and hit all these outside corners. Now I'm going to touch it up with my sander. Console's all prepped for fiberglass, but we'll get to that next time. Thanks for watching.